pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is Monday, September 24th, 2020. The forecast for today is 93 degrees. Tomorrow's lunch is fish and chips with a dinner roll or a chicken Caesar wrap. Have a great day, Summer G-Lids. See you here on Tuesday on WSUN-TV. Now here's an important guest with a message.
Good morning, Sunridge Elementary School. My name is Akia Mastin, your assistant principal. And before we get into our words of wisdom, we do have one announcement. If you missed our virtual open house, those links will be posted again on social media today, so be on the lookout for that. Now, a few words of wisdom. Do you remember the definition of the word consequence? It means the results of our actions. Every time we do something good or bad, there is a result, right? All of us make mistakes, even myself. We all make mistakes, and some of these mistakes we make are small and come with small consequences. Other mistakes we make are big and can have serious consequences. Listen to these words from the great American writer Pearl S. Buck. Every great mistake has a halfway moment. A split second when it can be recalled and perhaps remedied, that means fixed. In other words, somewhere in the middle of making a big mistake, we can stop and choose again and perhaps not make the mistake at all. Next time you think you might make a mistake, stop for a second, take a breath, and choose something different before it's too late. With something to think about, this is Akia Mastin. Make it a great day or not, the choice is always yours. Now let's recite our guidelines for success. Sunridge Eaglets dare to soar. We are striving for success, optimistic, always honest, respectful, and responsible. Have an amazing Monday, Sunridge Eaglets, and we'll see you soon.